time here. S4 trying to back off. Now the BKB's popped by Ace. They'll find Fly. The rest of EG back away.
The bottom. Tier 3 taken by Sumail. He blinks out immediately as well.
He's opened the base. NIP, can they actually get anything out of this? They're looking towards RTZ, but RTZ's got a lot of backup here on the high ground by the shrine. 33's trying to head forward. He's in with the silence on top of the three of them, but he's falling low. This burn damage from the Radiant starting to stack up. Now Fada does get the link off. Haunt used from RTZ to try and break away, but the static link continues. Fada could keep lockdown under the target. Black hole used to hold back. Make sure that there isn't more. Crit will get the kill, but there's the stolen black hole. Saxa, he's got the control, but he hasn't got the damage. Has to blink away. As the black hole there from Crit, keeping RTZ safe, allowing them to kill Fada. S4 still trying to fight up with
bottom lane.
He has been
the melee racks.
The Malefice, they're looking for PPD, but as you say, the damage being done by the creeps. The creeps, they're going to do it. The creeps, they've got it. The melee racks is gone.
Unbelievable by EG. They're just, all of a sudden, that gold advantage.